cannot believe that it's finally over. Not finally in a bad way, just all of
this is over.
I taught my last lesson today. We had a half day of school, and I have off tomorrow, Friday. So really a great weekend to leave the city. I have some time to say goodbye to everyone and just get ready to move on to the next thing. It's been so much. Like, everything is just... Because I know how cool everything is, like, me trying to explain it to you is like me playing guitar while listening to headphones. I can hear it and it sounds great, and what I can hear sounds amazing, but you guys looking at it, it might not be nearly as good. And the experience that I'm having, for me, since I'm actually in it, is like way more emotional than anything I can show you. I know a place where I can go, and nowadays I call it home. Some argue that it's make-believe, but if only the glass could see. Come with me and be in the world of your imagination. What we'll see will defy explanation. There is no life that knows to compare with your imagination. As a filmmaker, it's frustrating for me. Like, I don't like it. I wish I could show you guys how like cool this place is. But this is the first step. This is my view from my room. My window is right there. That's my AC unit working hard. Laundry room's in there. And laundry. Hey. The way it will kind of work is I'm gonna get this video put together and keep working on the pieces for the rest of it. I'm gonna take more footage than I can manage for the next couple days, and then keep releasing things as I can when I get back home. Journey may be over, but your guys' journey as my viewers is not over. I still have a lot more to show you. I'm actually sitting on quite a bit of footage right now. Too much life to get to. If you want to see Captain America today, Vietnamese Facebook, well, normal Facebook, switched me to the Vietnamese Marvel account, so I know that the Vietnamese premiere was yesterday and there was not very many people dressed up. Gonna hopefully see Uncle Ho Chi Minh, the leader, the man, the communist man. He's like their Abraham Lincoln, but George Washington. Abraham Lincoln and George Washington combined. That's Uncle Ho. He's on all the money. He's a big deal. But he's preserved in something. And you can just take a look at him. He's a little guy, but I've heard it's pretty neat. So hopefully we'll get out there. And yeah, I'll just keep working on all the footage. If you're bored, which I know you are, and people complain about how much I put up, and I'm sorry, it's just the way it is. This is art. If you want to know more about the city, I would direct you kindly to my good friend Brianna's blog that she kept while she was here, so you can check out all of her past stuff and maybe get to know her and her story a little bit. As far as what kind of things we have coming down the road, I don't want to say too much because some things I just might never get to or ever make, and that's just too bad, so sad. It's just how life goes. I have some great footage of my good friend Andrew, who lives here in the Beard House, doing some yo tricks. So I'll give you a little sneak peek of that now. I have footage from our trip to the Pottery Village, so a very cultural Vietnamese experience, so I can edit that together and kind of put a little mini documentary together to show you how that was for us, and tell you a little bit about that place. Then I'm gonna make another video talking about school, show some pictures of me with my students, and tell you about what was different about this school than a typical United States school. And yeah, those will be kind of the cap things to put up, and maybe a few more blunders throughout the way. And speaking of blunders, I've got bloopers galore. I'll just take everything that I'd never used, and I'll just put it together in maybe one or two videos, and just it'll be a lot like the Kate video, Hanoi extras. You can just watch it and be satisfied. That's all you're gonna get. Playing again, music again for small group tonight. My last small group with the South Africans, mostly a small group. Got a real nice weekend ahead of me. Long journey home. I'll see you guys soon. Graduate soon. Get to camp soon. But yeah, I'll keep posting stuff as I can. I didn't really end it last time. I think I just cut off the end.